Developing this noon hour, a Hobstadt man was arrested Monday on possession of child pornography charges. 41-year-old Philip Brundage was at his home when a search warrant was executed by Indiana State Police. Following a tip from the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, troopers were able to find the explicit material on the man's computer. Brundage is currently behind bars at the Gibson County Jail today without bond.